Hello again, everybody. It's our privilege to be at the Bernabeu today. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith with that privilege, hoping that the match lives up to all the rivalry that El Clasico has produced down the years.
It's certainly been feisty in recent years. A lot of ill feeling out on the pitch, but it has often led to an absolutely enthralling contest. I think it will probably be the same today.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Kemal Longley starts with Piqué in central defence. And up front, Antoine Griezmann, the main striker today. They have won so many trophies, Real Madrid, and of course, in terms of the Champions League, they've been setting new standards as well in more recent times. It's a great part of the tour here, actually, if you get the chance ever to go into the Real Madrid trophy room. Fantastic array of football paraphernalia and memorabilia.
Yeah, it's not a place you can zip around in 10 minutes. You have to set aside a good half a day. I mean, it's some spectacle. You've never seen so much silverware in one place.
Modric. Carvajal. Modric. Rafael Varane. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Coutinho. Set up to play on the break now. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. It's Barcelona's corner. Corner played in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Mendy. Hazard. Fell on Mendy. Eden Hazard. Hazard giving the width to this attack. Never before, certainly not in recent memory, have we had to remind ourselves that the stars come and go, coaches come and go. This is a fixture that is... Benzema, good vision here. I think he saved them there with that interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. That's good passing, probing. Benzema. He spotted the man at the far post. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Decided to go short. That's well timed. Dangerous position. Read that well with the interception. Done well to protect possession for his team. Coutinho. Griezmann. Now Messi. Griezmann. They're looking good when they attack. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. No offside. Ball was played over the top. Eden Hazard. Kroos.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Rafael Varane. Toni Kroos. Eden Hazard. Real looking for an opportunity. I think the passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Casemiro. Intercepted well. Modric. Can really get at the opposition here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Real Madrid couldn't keep it. Lionel Messi. Sergio Roberto. Coutinho. Now Memphis Depay. Griezmann.
Griezmann! Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
That's a short routine here. Goes for goal! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Now it's De Jong. Coutinho. Griezmann. Miralem Pjanic. Griezmann. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. Well, he's thrown possession away. Modric. Here's Casemiro. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Miralem Pjanic. Here's De Jong. Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time, against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment. Coutinho. Miralem Pjanic. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Here's Depay. Miralem Pjanic. Keeping the ball, looking for an opening. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Here's Depay. Coutinho. He's gone for the back heel. Read the play well. Sergio Roberto. Coutinho. Griezmann. It's Messi. Coutinho.
Griezmann! How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
Swung in by Pjanic. Coutinho.
Coutinho. Griezmann.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that. But they have done. And they've done it in fine style.
so slick, so quick, Alan.
Well, once he got going, those defenders were never going to catch him. What a finish, too.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Showing his frustrations, the manager, I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
It's Barcelona in front. Well, this first part of the game, almost half-time now, has sped through, really, hasn't it? Barcelona just leading Real Madrid.
Oh, really entertaining match, and it's still difficult to call a winner because both teams have had chances.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. He's looking for the cross, and the defender able to clear it away.
Now, Memphis Depay. Miralem Pjanic. Here's De Jong. Coutinho. Here's Depay. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Miralem Pjanic. Griezmann. Coutinho. The game being played in one half of the...
wants to have a go. Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless. And that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Taken by Griezmann. Solid punch by the goalkeeper. Pjanic.
Frankie de Jong. Miralem Pjanic. Coutinho. Messi.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Sergio Roberto.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Coutinho.
Strong tackle to break up the play. Well, this could lead to a goal if he loses the ball.
Hazard. Kroos.
That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
Second half underway. Barcelona have got the lead. Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets,
and they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
They came on strong in that period of attacking play. In the end, it was disappointing.
Here's Casemiro, Modric, Carvajal, Kroos.
Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos.
The build-up is patient. Saw the direction of the pass.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Ball played to Mendy.
Fell on Mendy.
Modric. Kroos. Modric. Rafael Varane. Benzema.
Good support running on either side.
Toni Kroos. Good interception. keep the ball here under some pressure.
Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match.
It's with De Jong.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Modric. Mendy.
Modric. Here's Casemiro. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
He's got it away. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Griezmann. Coutinho.
Piqué. It's with De Jong.
Frankie De Jong.
Lionel Messi.
Sergio Roberto. Messi.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
A substitution for Real Madrid. An opponent around him. That's good screening of the football.
Toni Kroos.
Rafael Varane.
Now Casemiro.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
It's with De Jong.
Now it's De Jong.
Here's De Jong. Sergio Busquets.
Frankie De Jong.
It's with De Jong.
Time for Real Madrid to just tinker with the team a bit with a substitution.
Guiding the pass through.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Carvajal.
Here's Isco.
Valverde.
Mendy. Eden Hazard.
Attacking now.
Route for the cross. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball.
One or two players arriving in the middle.
Hazard.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. But winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. Sergio Roberto.
Just a case of finding the spare man. It's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Real Madrid pushing and pressing for this equaliser.
Well, it will create some waves if they end up losing this one.
Here's Depay. They've become past masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch.
Griezmann.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Taken by Griezmann, only partially away from danger. Busquets.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
It's Isco.
It's
been a joy watching Barcelona, it invariably is. But the opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not. Probing pass. Hazard. Won the ball capably with that tackle. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Chance to get the ball in the box. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Deflected and in.
Well, it's a bit unlucky from the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot. It's so difficult to adjust when it just ricochets off a player in that penalty area.
Here's the goal again.
This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. We're going to see one here after that equaliser.
So away we go at 1-1. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Now it's De Jong. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Now Memphis Depay. Strong challenge. Real Madrid given the throw here. Rafael Varane. Here's Isco. Valverde. It goes out wide again. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Valverde.
Now the Bernabeu is alive with noise here as Real Madrid go for the win.
Marco Asensio. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Braithwaite. Barcelona throwing everything forward in the quest of a winner. The opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. To Mendy. Here's Casemiro. It's Isco. Valverde. Now Casemiro. Here's Isco. Well, nothing between these two teams after 90 minutes. Griezmann. This is the first penalty here. Pressure on.
And the keeper saved it.
Lionel Messi to take the penalty. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing.
Here's the next penalty taken.
I don't know how they have the nerve to take them like that. Brilliant.
No, looks wonderful, but when it doesn't work, walk you in trouble.
And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. Karim Benzema with the penalty. That's a brilliant stop.
It's time to step up.
No nerves from him in this shootout. Well, all the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game. Stepped up and slotted it away. If he scores, the game is won. Pressure was on, but he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there, and it's paid off.